Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Kemari Reaction. How are you guys doing today? I just want to say thank you guys so much for coming back. Thank you guys so much for commenting and subscribing and giving me suggestions. I really do appreciate it. Now, enjoy.
Bye.
Hey birdies, so guys, I'm here to do another reaction video to Miss Mónica Naranjo, and this is a live performance to her song Sacrificio. Someone left it recently and I will be reacting to it. From what I'm seeing, she have like a blonde pixie cut, so I'm curious to see how this is going to go. Yes, she can blow. Oh, she looks so good. Come on, face. This must be like from the late 1990s. That dress is sitting. Come on, with a characteristic within the voice. She's so entertaining to watch. Yes. Curious, did she ever make it into the American market? Because she's a really exceptional talent, which probably most likely she probably didn't make it in the American market, but there's a lot of talented, really good talented artists who never make it to American market except for the pop culture ones. But she's really talented. I'm just curious, has she ever made it into the American market? Because it's so, there's so many different vocalists out there across the world, and I've never heard of her, and starting to react to her on my channel, she's really, really good. And I've always, well, for the past couple of years growing up, I always had a peak interest in going into the entertainment industry. And my thing about it was, are you guys really looking for talent, trying to mold these people who have hidden talent and make their talent flourish and they become greats? But I don't think that's what they're trying to do. I think you have to fit an image, fit a style, be markable, make these people money, then your star, then your talent. I don't know, but she's really talented. I'm just curious to see if she ever made it into American market. That's all. This must be from the late 1990s. Yes, ma'am. Wow. Oh, she is singing tonight. Well, she sings all the time. Oh, Miss Mónica Naranjo, girl, I live for you. She's such a talent. The drama, the theatrics, I'm all for it. She is a performer. She's a performer. Her voice is a weapon to be recognized. This was so good. Thank you so much for the recommendation. And I also want to thank the ones who keep giving me these recommendations to Mónica Naranjo. I really do like listening to her. I am listening to, what's the song? Hold on. I'm being so accustomed to going to my phone now while reacting to my video. Doble Corazon, the song. I love that song. I love the different caricatures between the voices that she do in the song, and the ending of that song when she blew. Oh, she was blowing to the instrument. I live for that. I love that song. Thank you guys so much for that. She is a beast. She is a queen of what she do, and she deserves all her success. However, I just want to say thank you guys so much again for leaving a recommendation. I really do appreciate it. Thank you for that. For everybody else, whatever you guys want me to react to, feel free to leave a link below in the comment section, and I will get to it as soon as possible. As always, who can you besides you? I really do appreciate it. Bye.